We have fleeting, that's very nice. I think I'm favoring Krelms, though Harrington's wasn't bad, it's just... I don't like having to click things. Going powerful with Krelms will be more consistent, I think. So we're trading off 10% additive damage here with our skill damage, so it's 40% down to 30. 4 Black Hole, but Black Hole can give you Spell Steal, which is more additive damage. So let's do this. Took a little longer on the first pack. But subsequent packs should die quicker. They're not together. Spell Steal also gives a 10% reduction to damage for those sort of enemies that you hit, which can be nice as well. For those big pulls. We have the Frenzied and Fleeting buff active at current. So our resource should be fine, even without empowered. Perfect might be Flavor of Time, some other amulet. You could also roll Fire Percent if you want, though, to be honest, there's a lot of Fire Percent already in the build, so it's not quite as bad if you have to sacrifice it for cooldown or resource on the amulet, so it's fairly configurable in that manner. Might not need the Apoc. Apoc is nice, but resource would probably be the better here. Yeah, so I think this is the build. It feels consistently strong, very fast. The only difficulty is getting going. Harrington's felt better at getting going. This feels better at once you've gotten that initial In-Geom proc and you're just blowing through everything because you're quicker. We get both Scramble and Krelms with Borzekians. Only thing we don't get is the Wreath of Lightning, which I think is fine because it does need damage. We do get Boon of the Hoarder for extra mobility and gold with this build. Plus you get the Broken Crown. Excellent. Sitting at max, probably 62% cooldown. I like it. Feels very fluid with the illusory boots too. Combined with the move speed, you can just sit on force move and just cruise through enemies. It'll be nice for towning too, because you don't even have to teleport really. You can just, you know, run back and forth really quickly. Because there is extra affix slot here. You would just use it up with resource. It's a little difficult to gear, but LoN is already difficult. Getting bounced around. An empower shrine. Don't need resource at all. Yikes, no elites. Band of Hollow Whispers. Amazing.
End of line, man.
Yeah, I don't like the knockbacks with this build, but you kind of need the Band of the Powerful. You can't trade it off for Invigorating, or even fit in Krelms. I guess you could fit in Krelms, but the Bracers, rather.